it caught me off guard. I wasn't ready for it. Immediately realized I had to buy my wife a pool because that was the rule if I ever dragged her to Texas. I told her that 17 years earlier. So I'm keeping busy, whether it's flying, every day is different. That's the cool thing about this job, you know. Flying in space, I'm sure, is awesome. Not flying in space is pretty cool, too. We get to do very interesting things throughout the week to make sure we're ready to go. One of the cooler things is how contagious the excitement is. When you can get together and celebrate what we've accomplished and what we're going to accomplish in the future, it just goes exponential, and it's really cool. For me, that was what was really exciting, whether it was elementary school kids who I saw this morning doing a ham radio event, or all the way up to, you know, world-class academics doing groundbreaking science. Have you flown in space? And the answer is no, not yet. Okay, well, when will you? That question, hopefully soon. And then, do I have stickers? And yeah, I had some stickers. I had lots of stickers. That's what we do. That's why we get up in the morning, is just to learn something new that we didn't know yesterday. And to be a part of that is incredibly humbling and exciting.
Subscribe for more space. Space.